mystical, whatever futuristical, time travel, ultraverse, ultraverse, whatever futuristical, time travel, whatever futuristical, time travel, whatever futuristical, time travel, whatever futuristical, time travel, ultraverse, ultraverse, whatever futuristical, time travel, to the past. Time travel to the past, lyrical futuristical time travel to the past, lyrical universe, ultraverse, lyrical futuristical time travel, lyrical futuristical time travel, lyrical futuristical time travel, lyrical futuristical time travel, ultraverse, ultraverse.
Thank you. did God take Enoch and Elijah to heaven without them dying? In this video, I'll answer that question from a biblical perspective. Then afterwards, as always, I'll share some helpful resources, so stick around until the end. According to the Bible, Enoch and Elijah are the only two people God took to heaven without them dying. Genesis chapter 5, verse 24 tells us, Enoch walked with God, then he was no more, because God took him away. 2 Kings chapter 2, verse 11 tells us, suddenly a chariot of fire and horses of fire appeared and separated the two of them, and Elijah went up to heaven in a whirlwind. Enoch is described as a man who walked with God for 300 years. Genesis chapter 5, verse 23. Elijah was perhaps the most powerful of God's prophets in the Old Testament. There are also prophecies of Elijah's return in Malachi chapter 4, verses 5 and 6. Why did God take Enoch and Elijah? The Bible does not specifically give us the answer. Some speculate that they were taken in preparation for a role in the end times, possibly as the two witnesses in Revelation chapter 11, verses 3 through 12. This is possible, but not explicitly taught in the Bible. It may be that God desired to save Enoch and Elijah from experiencing death due to their great faithfulness in serving and obeying him. Whatever the case, God has his purpose, and while we don't always understand God's plans and purposes, we know that his way is perfect. Psalm chapter 18, verse 30.
Told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself. This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.
Stuff.
I don't know.
John G. Trump. Donald Trump's uncle.
What? Weird.
So the theory is that he took some of these Trumps.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
But Tesla said that he had figured out how to bend